Hey guys, Ninja Spartan 23. This is the underwater camera. As you can tell, it's meant for underwater. So, just a warning. I'm not entirely sure, but I'm pretty sure the audio of this video is going to be terrible. It's just gonna be underwater, it's gonna be like jumping in, cannonballs, stuff like that. But it's gonna be fun. Anticipation, I guess.
Okay, here comes the bad bit, going under. We're at the deep zone now. Now the dive. That's awesome looking. So cool. I have been a little bit. So water constantly keeps getting on the lens. I don't even know if you guys can hear me. I'll figure out when I'm editing this. And now we go under. To the bottom of the 8 foot. Is it? There's always water on the lens. Now I'm gonna give the camera a break, so, see you in like 5 minutes.
Hi guys,
So this is what the pool looks like from under. Pretty cool, right? Not anymore. Alright, we're taking this here. Taking this here. Slapping it down. Jumping! Ah! literally just took everyone out. Try number two. Howdy guys, it's Ninja again. Talking to the cap. Yep. It's Sven. So there's no way I can wait the camera. There's no way I can wait the camera to underwater, because it floats. So, because I'm treading water with one hand, holding the camera with the other. So, we're gonna just keep going underwater, and it's gonna keep looking cool. Let's do this. Ran out of breath. I accidentally dropped my camera. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so Jared is gonna do a thing into the water. That was pretty cool. Diving, round three. Okay, so I guess that was swimming, but it doesn't matter. I found the heater. Gullible. Alright, try two, here we go. got our chair. I'm trying to turn around, but it's not working. Turning around is really hard. Alright, I'm gonna throw the camera and come and grab it, so... See you guys in a second. Pretty sure you did not understand what I said. I have my